the Union Pacific 4029.
3 inches and they're all pulling. Let's see the smoke coming out of them. Is Raul, is he good in hot weather? Well, then he can't work there because he's looking for help too.
Well, he does okay. He works at the one, you know, he works at a plant.
Yeah, I've never done the thing morning and the thing morning. It's a good press and it's hot right there.
No, if he gets too hot, he gets sick.
If that or the high working love yard.
The what?
Love yard. Everything you see in a boat, you're not far from it. I was going up there at the wood.
News? Yeah.
My dad worked there for 27 years. And I tell you what, they come home this stink.
Well, can't be worse than what he smells now.
So they smell of formaldehyde. They smell of glue and wood.
Well, that was quick. A minute 10 freight train video.
Why are you taking videos of trains?